thought has a way of transporting you. He puts you into a space, then he has a kind of tendency to produce what looks like hallucinations. I would say on the whole that his approach is extremely poetic.